And now, even though the lockdown has ended, I prefer a digital healthcare platform for all my healthcare needs.